What can I say? Brendan O'Neill. Absolutely fantastic.